building in front of it, and it's always occupied. You can see pictures of the inside. It's an old GE factory or whatever. Burning for freedom. I mean, people are getting in there and they're tagging it up and stuff like that or whatever, but. And then on this side, you got all the ports. This is Walt Whitman Bridge, Philadelphia side right here. And you got all these fucking ports down here.
Delaware Destroyers, Philadelphia's classic rock. 102.9 MGK. It's Andre Gardner. Thank you for kicking off your weekend with me or whatever you're doing right now. In return, we've got some wonderful classic rock to play. And if you're heading down 95, it'd be nice if you see the Phillies bus going down there.
I know. Nationals today. What the frig is all that way down there? 102.9 MGK's big. Is that boat? That don't look like a cargo ship. What's your name? It's easy time.